Wednesday, two people were taken to the hospital after an early morning crash. It happened just before 5 near Jones and Robindale. Las Vegas police say an SUV hit a parked trailer. A man and woman inside the vehicle were hurt, one of them has life-threatening injuries. Officers believe the driver might have been impaired. Fatal Detail is investigating this crash. A man is